I was an undergraduate in the class of 1999, and I had a really excellent experience here. I spent many years in finance and decided I was interested in pursuing a second career. I was particularly interested in machine learning and artificial intelligence. I have a family, a wife and two kids, and we live in Boston, so I was pretty keen on staying in the area. So the natural places to look were Harvard and MIT. And I applied to this program, and I found out about it, and it seemed like an excellent fit, the really good people here, and the subject matter was good. And I thought that the three-semester format for master's program fit my life situation well, where I could see how things were going in school and then decide if I wanted to pursue further studies in a PhD program or jump into an industry job. Long term, I think I'm most likely to end up in an industry job. My hope there is to do something that has a tangible positive impact on society, possibly with a heavy loading on artificial intelligence or machine learning. I'm particularly interested in autonomous vehicles because I think they could improve safety and help a lot of people. My best guess is that I'm most likely to achieve success if I continue on to a PhD. So that's my strategic plan.